Hey guys, it is Wolf of Gamer here, and we're here with part 5 of Hardcore Survivor with Ultimate Ninja. Hello, Ultimate Ninja. Warren. So, we have a tiny farm growing wheat. Do you want to explore some places? I first need to get some iron because my iron pickaxe is gonna break. Oh. Okay, I have a new iron pickaxe. I have wood. Oh, food. Let's go. Where do you want to go first? Yeah, my arm is barely damaged. Should I take the lead? Where? Hey, gunpowder. That might help for TNT. If we ever want to make it. Have you been in here? Hey, a pig! Hello, Mr. Pig. He's definitely grown up, though. Let's get some coal for smelting so we don't run out. I have a lot in my chest, but more is better. My pickaxe is already breaking. I think I should get out first and get some wood, because without wood, I'm screwed. Alright, is there a dead end? Okay. I forgot to make a shovel. Ooh, an Enderman. Let's kill it. Let's see how fighting an Enderman on hard mode is. Help, help, help. It took away 3 hearts in 1 hit. Good. Ooh, an Enderpearl. That's great. Let's use it. Yeah. But soon I'll have to turn it into an iron vendor. Oh, poor cow. Oh, a dog! Oh, I have bones! Come here, doggy. Wow, he ate 11 of my bones. Yeah. Whoa, that was close. My dog will stay in my house right now. Maybe it can help me fight the Ender Dragon. Maybe my dog can have my bow. Hey doggy, you can have a pork chop since you've been so good. I'm pushing him in. Maybe I should think of a name for him. Should I let people comment down what name we should call this dog? Wait a minute. Doggy, come here. Doggy, no! Maybe I'll just call him Doggy. He just went back to the exact same place. Come here, come here. Oops. Yeah. Maybe we should make a doghouse for him later. Okay. That's cool. Doggy door. Come here, doggy. But there's a hole he can fall in. There we go. It doesn't matter because he sat down. What? Oh. Come on. I think he's trapped because of the trap door. He can't move. Come on. Maybe he just... Hey, it works. Good boy. You didn't even punch him. How would he attack you? what's in these furnaces? Oh. Okay. Yeah. Oh yeah, I said I was gonna get some wood before I go. Because I need... Yeah, just in case if any of my stuff breaks. Ooh, a witch! I'm gonna kill it. I know. You can't die with poison. You'll only go down to half a heart. I just killed them. They didn't even damage me at all. Yeah, I'll kill it. Oh, he has an enchanted bow. Please drop it. Aww. Oh. Aww. I wanted that enchanted bow. Have we been in this mine? It looks different. Come on, follow me. I'm coming. Oh. Is this the one we've already been in? Oh. I think I should get more wood. What the? How do I have a grass block? Look, in my hand. I didn't even have any silk touch. I don't even have any enchantments. I don't even have an enchantment table. Yeah, but we should get obsidian for another portal as well. I might put this grass block in an item frame. It's the rarest thing ever. Well, not ever. Well, you know. I'm still wondering how I got it. Oh, you're lucky. I didn't even bring any torches. Coal is everywhere. I'm in another cave. That's loud. My pickaxe is almost broken. Lucky I got a supply pickaxe and lapis. Great for enchanting. Oh, I'm turning gamer tags on so you can see where I am. Iron mining iron, even though I don't really need it. Okay. I turn on gamer tags so you can see where I am. I also found some lapis for enchanting. I know. I actually want them to remove the lapis enchanting. Okay, that's great. Well, I don't even have any colours. Except yellow. Yellow and red is everywhere. And lapis, yeah. Yeah, and lapis. I want them to remove the lapis enchanting. It just makes it harder. I have found obsidian. Two zombies. Three zombies. Oh, one of them dropped a carrot. Yeah. They were just in this tiny corner stuck. They can make sticky pistons. I'll kill them. Sorry. Yeah, I'll turn it off in the next episode. I haven't even done hardcore survival series for a long time. I think this cave was pretty bad. I didn't even have anything good. I'm gonna craft a bucket so I can get rid of the lava and I can see if there's any diamonds. There we go. Got so much wood. Oh, I need to craft the furnace as well. I have just enough. Oh, I'm stupid. I am so stupid. I accidentally crafted another crafting table. Hey, you can have it. Thanks. Hey, I have 5 arrows. Oh, thanks. Alright, I need to smelt this iron. Oh, you need that. One coal smelts 8 iron. I'm gonna do some exploring, but not too far. Oh, dead end. Ooh, a creeper! Creeper! Guy, you didn't even try to blow me up. Oh, there's cobblestone here. Maybe that's a sign. I need 3 iron. I'm smelting something anyway. Another creeper! This is creeper land. Hey! Gunpowder. You know what? I'll give the rotten flesh to my doggy. Because this dog hates rotten flesh. Okay, I'm coming back. Let's see how much smelted. Yeah, now I can craft on. Thanks. Here's a helmet. Oh, come on, where's the bucket section? Bucket, 3 iron ingots. What, didn't I take them? Oh yeah, I crafted a helmet for you. Should I get the lava or the water? I think the water's going to be more useful. Here's some water. Yay. Now let's block the lava off with water. Ow. Oh, skeleton. Oh. Did I get any bones? It is. I love bones. Oh, I forgot to put my music disc in my chest back at home. What should I throw out? I don't need the granite. I don't need cobblestone. Is this the wooden trapdoor that you broke? Hey, can you hold on to these seeds back for home? And a slime ball. Do we even need sticky pistons? Let's break this. Come on, let's do more exploring. I think we've explored everywhere now. That's the dead end. Wait a minute, I saw another place. I think I mined somewhere. Oh no, never mind. Hey! Anvil. I think from now. I've got 25. I don't think we need that many iron. No, I tried to kill a skeleton with an axe. day two. You need so much iron though. So you need 3 iron blocks and I think 4 iron ingots. Okay. Oh. You mean playing PC? Have you been playing PC? Oh. Now, have you heard the news? Minecraft on Xbox 360 is cancelled. And Xbox One. Hello? Oh, if I'm lying. I'm going to a part of a cave that I haven't explored. Oh, this looks so beautiful. This looks like diamond level. Come on, why is there no diamond? I'm on level. I'm on level 12. That's diamond level. Ouch. Yeah. Anyway, guys, it's me and you right now. Ultimate Ninja's doing something. Oh, damn it. No, please. Why? Why? No. No diamonds there. It's minus iron. Mobs are easy to kill, but then a freaking creepers came, blew up everything in my game. Oh, I have to be lucky. Ooh, a gold! Triplets, already. I found gold. Green. I'm coming then. Oh, never mind, I'm not coming. This cave sucked. More gold. This place has so much gold. I have 10 gold. But then, one golden apple. I only have 2 gold left. Let's make golden swords. Now I'm going to the exit. Well, I found an exit. Come on, get out. This cave was rubbish. Yeah, but we don't need that bit much. Oh, come on, stupid skeleton. Oh, give me your arrows. I need your arrows. I can use this almost broken bow to kill the Ender Dragon. Maybe I should do a normal survival series or something.
Yeah, that's the worst part. Yeah.
They should actually add hardcore mode to console.
It's not hardcore.
I'm gonna get an exit. I'm gonna end the video now. So yeah. take one. Bye guys. See you in the next video.